Okay. All right. Wait a minute. All right.
Time to
Has the
die.
legendary skin, doesn't know how to play the game.
Yeah.
At least it's been a while. He needs to warm back up. You're mean, Selena.
I am. Shit! I forgot to start
F.
recording. Damn it! It's in
Please.
karma.
Oh, what a bummer. You didn't get to tape your assholishness.
My assholishness. I am assholio.
Don't worry,
Do
I
not
got it.
worry. Yeah, Cole got it. I'm trying. I'm trying. What?
How many of you are recording this shit?
Yes.
I think all of us are, except for
Oh my
you.
good god.
Mom, do you want to start a YouTube channel?
No.
Well, why? You have a DJ thing. You can put your DJ stuff on it.
Because I just want to guest star with you guys.
Okay.
All right, I'll take damage.
Question. Question. Run me through the controls again.
Oh my gosh, cool.
I'm sorry.
One,
I
two,
haven't.
three, and four.
Yes, I. What's the but? It's what's the button to
Dip,
go to?
dip, dip, dip,
Shut
dip, dip.
up! I'm panicking on top of everything. How do I get into my items?
I
little boy told
I
you shut
okay.
up.
Little boy.
Yes, sir.
He's practically a full-grown man.
I mean, I can drink, pretty soon. So.
I can drink. I'm a man.
I mean, yeah.
That's
I mean,
not
by
that
law says I'm a man, so I'm good.
But Cole, guess
I
what?
mean. No matter how old I am, I've got the, you know, soul, I've got the brain and the soul heart of a child.
But Cole, guess what?
Yes.
I'm the one with the car.
Yeah. You know what that means?
I'm the one with the
You're gonna have to
truck.
Pay insurance.
Right?
Yes, I do.
I bet
Not
money your
like it's
insurance
that
is cheaper
expensive.
than mine.
Yes, it is.
Must be nice.
It's like 74 bucks a month.
Mine used to be 50 way back in the day.
Yeah.
Then I got in a head-on collision, then it went up to $200, and...
Ouch.
Now it sits at 111. That's just liability, so...
Ooh, shit.
No, goddamn pig!
I want this stupid hammer. Fucking sell you.
I want a fucking hamburger.
No, hammer.
Oh. Hamburger sounds nice.
No. The mushrooms sounded really good.
Yes. I mean, I like mushroom Swiss burgers. Those are really good.
Die, motherfucker.
Ah. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die.
You did. You did.
I stayed alive for so long, though.
All right.
Stupid.
Actually, the lava's really pretty, like you said.
Yeah, it is.
Stop getting hypnotized by lava.
See, it's whenever you're playing Minecraft and you do that, which is that turns really bad.
Really, really bad.
With me, and I'm
I forgot how much.
With
how many Minecraft videos have you actually done, Tyler?
The stay in a series,
or
12.
At all on the YouTube?
Oh dear God, what?
That was healing. I don't know how many there is total on my channel. So
like I've just last week I did my first one.
I do want to start a series on just like survival Minecraft and see how far I can get into that. But like I was getting into one like a while back which was building a town legitly, which was gonna be fun, but yeah.
It's really tedious, especially if there's a series, because it's hard to be entertaining, and...
Back up!
I'm already back, I'm a mage.
Tyler's not.
It's really hard to...
Now we can go.
...do tedious fucking work, like, you know, building houses and shit, while, you know, trying to be entertaining and put on a show and shit like that.
Yeah.
Because you'll sit there for silence for, like, fucking 20 minutes and not fucking realize it.
That's why with Bandicam, I was actually... I could pause, like, stop the recording in just random times, but...
Oh yeah, that's also
stupid
thing.
Shit.
Then I thought to myself, of why do that? Then people's gonna think I'm spawning in items and just get the wrong idea.
Yeah, but...
Like, I want them to have the full effect, like... see all the effort I'm actually putting into it, like 15
Well, then what you can do
increments is, and
what you can do then is just fast forward it. Fast forwarding is God blessing.
Yeah, but I want to find a free software that's easier enough for me to use. Well, I'm tired of Movie Maker.
Well, I can teach you how to use mine. It's free.
What is it?
I let you know because I'm not entirely sure I want to disclose that to the public.
Right. We'll talk after this recording.
Yes.
Yeah, stop talking about whatever it is that you're talking about.
Yes. We're talking about
how shitty survival Minecraft.
No, Cole. No, Rach, actually, it's really funny because me and my coworker, we were talking about we literally went to go eat after work at Genie's, and not sponsored by Genie's unless you want me to sell myself out. I'll do it.
Oh my god.
What the hell is Genie's?
It's a really good fucking restaurant that has like actual home cooked stuff, like steak wraps and mushrooms and stuff.
Stop with the mushrooms.
Tyler, move back.
Try it. Make me. My favorite response. Try it. Come at me, Scrublord. I'm jacked.
Ooh, about died there.
But yeah, it's really funny. We were eating and literally we spent like an hour doing nothing but looking up like racial slurs and the origins and the meanings behind it, and it's really funny. Like, we found out ant was a racial slur for Antarcticans, which really confused me. It confused me very badly. And, I know that was like, it was so much weird shit. It was like, what was it? Like an apple. An apple was a racial slur. Because it's a racial slur towards Indian people, basically saying red on the outside, white on the inside.
Oh.
And I was just so blown away at all these different slurs that I've never ever heard of.
What the hell? I never heard about the apple.
Yeah, it's so weird.
Caution, and very racist.
Yes. Well, we're talking about racist slurs. We're not
actually being racist. You are.
Yes, me.
I'm just
my name's on the video. I know I can do what I want.
Please excuse me as I put bleeps over this entire section.
Please.
Bleep. I don't know. Just put up like the old TV channel. It had their color channels like you see on SpongeBob still.
But yeah.
When he's watching his show.
It's really odd because I mean, if you don't want this on your channel, that's fine. I was just saying, in general, that I'm not trying to be racist or anything. It was just how the origins of them are weird because it's stuff I've never heard of growing up. And then we'd come across...
I'm glad
across...
that the Guardian can get fucking kills.
Guardian? Which Guardian do we have? Oh, Ymir? And let's see. Oh. Fuck you, Artemis. The raging pain in my bagel. Fuck. Okay. Come on. Come, little friends. Hello, Bumblebee. How you doing?
Hey.
Eh. Come on. What's all the stuff above the health bar?
What?
They're like
I think he's talking about the little boxes.
Yeah, they're like items. They look like it.
Ask her after the round.
Okay.
We could still win if we concentrate. Maybe.
Yeah, we can still win. Just fucking pay attention. God, son of a fucking bitch.
And kill that pig.
Kill the Artemis in general. Just kill things.
Just get
9 kills. Good job, Mom. You're doing great.
I just got killed.
You're still doing great. You have the most kills out of anybody.
Yay. Me.
Come on. Come on. Oh, fuck you, Artemis. Wait, you're not Artemis. Oh, fuck it. What is your fucking name? Apollo, yeah, that's who you are. I didn't recognize him with the skin. Oh, is it the scouter skin? I can't remember. Oh, come on. Remember anything about her. Shit. Get
out of this. Selena?
Yo.
I want you to know that I have Dancing Queen stuck in my head for the last 2 days, and it's absolutely your fault. I don't love you anymore.
I will find my way. Fuck that boar.
I mean,
bestiality, really?
Yes. I am so into that.
Out of all the lead ups I was expecting, that was not one of them. I have to say, I am thoroughly impressed.
That was pretty funny.
Ah, fuck you. Running away. Bitch! What the fuck was that? Oh, it's...
Apollo.
I just saw something soar through the air. I'm like, what the fuck was that?
We heard you.
The fuck! The fuck! The fuck is in the air! Copyright laws suck.
Yes. Yeah. Well, as long as it's not longer than 10 seconds, you will not get copyright infringement.
Shit, it used to be 30. What the fuck?
No, not anymore. You're out of luck with 30.
So you technically just keep mixing a bunch of songs with 10 seconds to make your own out of every song.
I mean, technically that would work, but I wouldn't
but
say
since
so.
Almost every song runs through the same, what's the word? Beat, I'm just going to go with.
It's 4 chords. Anymore.
Well, yeah, no, it's not that specific. It's like, you know, their actual song that you can use. But if you do use, say, you know, if you make a cover or something like that, you do run the risk of it. You can monetize it for a while until somebody's like, wait a minute, this ain't yours. You didn't get permissions. Or, you know, the band itself is like, hey, what the hell?
Well, if you do a cover, that's why you see a lot of people doing covers.
God! Stop talking about whatever it is that you're talking about. I cannot handle your constant chatter right now.
Are you sure this is the right game for you to be recording?
Yes! Just fucking play it!
I am! I've been on YouTube for a while. I can play and talk.
I can play and talk too, but you obviously can't play, talk, and win!
Well, I've never been good at this game.
Shit, you're gonna get me killed from laughing.
I've only died once, lady. I've never been good at this. This is good for me.
I've never been good at this.
Exactly! I have almost 300 videos that are constant proof that I am bad at generally every video game.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Help! Help! Get him off me!
Working on.
Oh god, there's one more!
Where'd he go?
You've got it.
Okay.
Good job!
He did a jumpy. He did a jumpy Jew, and
see what happens when you fucking focus!
He was afraid for his life!
Ah! You! What the fuck?
The enemies aren't scary, Selena is.
Ah, 244, 244,
244. Guys, I'm a little,
Tyler, what is, or Cole, what is your problem?
My green, my screen is green.
Okay, just, you're fine where you are, so just stop moving.
Okay. I don't even know if I'm capturing. Am I capturing right now?
Do zigzags.
Do zigzags. Exercise.
I'm dead.
What happened to my screen?
Damn, I was so fucking close.
Task manager, you okay there? Is it the game? Can't be the game.
It could be your graphics card.
What the fuck? Always be prepared. And can't. It's only on that screen. My other screen.
Press
S.
We'll go into your game and back up. Just press S.
Nothing.
Keep going.
Okay.
No, keep going. Keep going.
Keep pressing S?
Right there. Right there.
Okay.
I put you in the base.
Oh, okay. It has to be the game.
Because you were just kind of like randomly standing outside.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not disconnected.
I can see, I can, like, if I hover over the taskbar, I can see the game. What the fuck?
I am very much dead.
I have no idea.
Stop singing on me!
Right?
You, stop dancing on me. They've got the most musical killing team I've ever seen. Thank God that's over. Bonus round!
Oh God, that was a terrible game. What am I good gaming for? Good God, they have 42 kills!
Your nose is whistling.
Yes!
Gotta fix it. I think it fixed it. Whoa!
Damn it.
What?
They win.
Yeah. In a big way.
I just.
No, we did good.
I just got back. What the hell? Them left. What the hell is a bonus round?
Yeah.
It's the part you just missed.
Yeah.
That part.
Aw, he did miss it.
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
We got killed.
What is the bonus round?
It's a circle in the middle of the arena. And at the end of the game, doesn't matter who won, both teams are lined up in this circle. And then it's like, fight! And then you just beat the shit out of each other and try really hard not to get pushed into the lava that's surrounding the circle.
Yep.
So is it like a one life thing?
Mm-hmm.
Does it, what's it count towards, like?
There's a quest right now for it. It's like Hades Underworld event thingy.
Mathis. Wait, no.
That's me.
Oh, okay. I was like, wait, what? Who did I just click? It was like instinct, like click, accept. What did I do?